nothing ever will. Tried to stay sober, tried to stay clean. Wreck me when it's over, like a bad dream.
The mid-season finale saw Floki, played by Gustav Skarsgård, make a shocking decision as his utopian vision came crashing down when a settler was found dead as part of a revenge killing. In turn, Floki gave himself up as a sacrifice with hopes his offering would prevent any more murders, destroying his spiritual dreams. Though, before he makes any rash decision,